500 flats. The first car I bought, this is the deposit I sleep. First car I bought for my lovely wife. 10.5 million. That's interesting.
Hey,
fantastic. Chinelo! Chinelo! What is this here, man? Chinelo!
Oga!
Where is the water I asked you to get for me?
Sorry, sir.
Yeah, just help me and bring my left hand, okay?
Sorry.
Sir, do you still need another thing? One for now, but if I do, I'm going to let you know, okay? But first, well, let me just test this water. I'm very well thirsty.
Okay. Sorry, how was your leg? Sorry that I didn't ask
you. You mean my leg?
Yes.
It's okay. It's getting better. Okay, massage, a little massage. My wife is not around. She would have done that. I don't know.
Okay, I don't mind massaging.
Can you press it? Can you do that?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, just let me see how you can do it. Don't hold me, okay? She said she went for a conference.
For conference?
Yes.
And you believed her?
What's that supposed to mean?
Not no, I was just asking.
Why would I believe my wife? Of course, she's my wife. I'm married to her for the past 10 years. Why would I believe her?
Okay, can I ask you a question? Should I ask you?
Go ahead.
How much do you trust your wife? Like, how terrible is she?
I trust my wife. I trust her with my life. She's one of the most trusted woman I've ever met. I trust her. I can trust her with my life. I so much love her and I trust her. Honestly.
Okay.
I don't joke with her.
But say, if I tell you that she's cheating on me.
Chinelo.
Sir?
Wait, watch your tongue. What did you just say?
Sir, I did not say anything.
Do you want me to host you?
No. I'm sorry, sir.
Why would you say such a thing like that?
Sir, sorry. I didn't mean to.
But wait a minute, Chinelo, wait. What do you mean by if you... Okay, don't worry, I'm sorry. Talk to me. Did you by any way or any chance see her with anybody or you have your evidence or what? What made you say such? Why are you insinuating such?
Sir, you know you are a good man. I can't stay in this house, like, parties will be happening. I need to tell you now. See, trusting women is the mistake that you ever make in your life. Don't trust women.
Even my own wife? My own lovely wife?
No, you're not saying that. Fear no fear woman means the way you fear woman itself.
Is that something you want to tell me? Trust someone, talk to me. See, Chinelo, trust me. Your secret is safe with me. Confide in me, okay? Let's talk to me. You know you've been living with us and I've been treating you as my own kid sister. No, nobody will buy you. See, listen, I will protect you. For sure. Yes, I'll be there. I'll protect you. Tell to talk to me.
I don't mind giving you any more. Sorry, sir.
You say under my roof, in my house, in my home?
In your bed.
In my Matumaro bed?
Yes, sir. Even that one that she used to say is her cousin brother,
Osi.
Her uncle. They are all her boyfriend.
Hey!
Mother used to do sugar daddy of it.
Hey! For how long has this been going on? Since when? Talk to me.
Since that time that you went to Dubai.
Since that time? For the past 8 months, you are just telling me now.
Okay.
Chinelo.
You trusted her now, so that's why I decided to keep it.
Okay, what made you to start telling me now?
Because I don't know. You are telling me myself.
Hi! You mean all those people she says are causing relatives that are not?
Since she's cheating.
Hey!
Since she's cheating, you can't even cheat on your own.
No. Chinelo, wait. See, this is not a joking. This is not a joking matter. All these things you're saying, you can prove them.
Okay, I can prove them. You know what? Okay, calm down.
Hey!
Calm down, you know you are not feeling fine. Yes?
Hi!
Sorry.
Oh my, wait! Hey. I so much love this woman.
I know, you love her. I love you. Since you love, I love you.
Stop first!
Okay,
I so much
now.
Love you. This is the first love of my life.
Okay, since you have lost your love for her, give it to me now. I need it. I love you. Hey? You love me and I will love you. The love will match together.
Sir, you can do this to me.
I can do this.
And then you can do this to me. Why? After all the love, I trusted you everything.
Okay, sorry now. Hey! How that you wound yourself?
I was there for you.
Sorry.
Leave me.
Okay, see, no, this thing you are doing, you will do. If I see another one, I will not tell you. Better stop crying. Oh, yeah, sorry. Okay, wait.
Allow me! I trusted her with everything all my life, so she's cheating on me.
Okay, you are crying. The woman you are even me. Crying. She's outside enjoying herself. You are here behaving like a kid.
So the conference she told me she went, oh my goodness. So what do women want in this life? What does women want? I love her. I'm not cheating on her. She's the only woman I ever loved. I do everything for her. I provide for her family, everything. Then why would she be cheating on me? Up to the extent of bringing married men, bringing men in my roof. Oh my God. Hi, why did you do this to me? Hi. Oh my God. Hi. So this is all you could pay me back with. After all, we've been through. I loved you. I trusted you. I did everything for you. I was there for you. Now, all you could do to pay me back is to cheat on me. Cheat on me with different men. Bring them in my matrimonial home. Even go outside, sleep around. My God will judge you. In short, this marriage, I'm calling it off. Once she comes back, she's leaving my house. Enough is enough. I'm not mining again. I'm filing for a divorce.